Oops. I didn't mean to throw that, and I didn't mean to have the spaz attack. Oh, headshot. Oh, is that a sniper?
Target near the cone units!
Oh, right, I forgot we have a time limit. Not as much of a time limit as YouTube, but... Die! Oh, I missed. I'm unfortunately gonna ditch the crossbow and go with this. Well, it's the Dragon Arm before, and this has barely any ammo. Oh, there was another Dragoon Arm. And don't kill me, Woods. Okay. Okay, that was probably a bad move to go right there, but oh well.
Enemy right side plates! Check left, by the plates!
There we go. And again, I don't have much time left. Die. Very bold. Come out with a pistol. Okay, let's go, 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 die. Go, go, die.
He's dead. Mason, blow a hole in that fucking wall.
That's a nice way of saying it.
Set.
The scientists are already dead.
I'll destroy the rocket, no matter what. It's too late, I can't stop it! Plan B, Bowman, set it up.
This'll do it.
Load, Mason, now!
Ooh, Valkyries.
Shit!
Another way to test the brother level.
Get to the tunnel!
Fucking A.
Oh. Ow, ow, ow.
Bastards.
Nazi death. You're the Zersen.
Oh, Brooks actually speaks. Oh, you're Brooks. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of this
sniper. The rest of the Ascension group will be trying to escape the facility.
Bowman, Brooks, you climb around to the north tunnel. No one sneaks out that back door. Mason and Weaver, you're on me.
Grenade out! Get down!
What the? Oh. You die and another guy. Oh, right, I've been speaking at home. Okay, I'm gonna tell you this, since I already had acquired all the intel. In that room, there is an intel crate. But if you go in there, go near that little window area over there. There should be some intel. Oh, die. Who's shooting at me? Yeah, right here, this is where the intel would be. Okay, I didn't expect that. Actually, I kinda knew they were gonna come out, but I didn't know. Yeah, better make sure this is more smoke. One last grenade. And that was good. It's a dead end.
Okay. Tell me we got the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going after Dragovich.
We're losing him again. Stay with me, Mason.
Kravchenko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard.
This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
Then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfying,
no.
Mason.
No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich, did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That rat bastard's a fucking charcoal briquette.
That's it for this part, so see you next time.